This is the SAP Developer News for November 14, 2024.
Yeah, hi, I'm Bato. I'm one of the Devtoberfest winners of last year. I'm here at the ASIP and enjoying a conference, doing hands-on labs, doing interesting sessions from SAP and also some partners, and yeah, enjoying the time.
How do you like
the
See? Thanks, that's a big slice of Wunderbar and okay.
Hi, my name is Sebastian. I'm coming from Germany, and I one of the Devtoberfest winner from 2023. It's my pleasure to be here. It's very nice tech conference, and I love it to contact a lot of other people and to have fun.
My name is Daniel, also winner of this year's Devtoberfest. I'm very excited to be here. We learned a lot of new things, and I'm also very excited for the Disney trip tomorrow.
Hello, my name is Jarosław Preterko. I'm one of Devtoberfest 2023. Chciałbym pozdrowić wszystkich programistów z Polski i zachęcić do uczestnictwa w Devtoberfest, ponieważ zawsze macie szansę na wygraną i uczestnictwo w takim fantastycznym wydarzeniu oraz w podróży do Park Walta Disneya. Thank you.
Hello, I am Abolit Sham, the winner of Devtoberfest 2023. Here I am at SAP Tech Connect, attending this session on AI and different solution of SAP and about knowing about SAP Joule. A big thanks to SAP Developer Advocate for this opportunity. Thank you.
Hi, I am Sandra. I am from Mexico and I am a winner of Devtoberfest 2023. So hi everyone, I am here in TechEd. Finally, I met the developer advocates and I have learned a lot on the hands-on sessions. See you.
Hola, yo soy Sandra de México y soy una de las ganadoras del Devtoberfest en 2023. Hola, Bablog. Por fin estoy en SAP TechEd y conocí a los developer advocates y también he aprendido muchísimo en los hands-on. Luego les voy a contar. Nos vemos.
Hi developers, my name is Alvaro Piñe. I am Juan Rezu Consultant and I am one of the winners of the Devtoberfest 2023. I want to say that you participate in the Devtoberfest 2024. I hope you.
Good morning. I'm here in Copenhagen, day three, the morning of day three, the last day of the SAP Insider EMEA 2024 event. As you can see, there's a little bit of a break time happening right now. I'm here in the Lego area. What's not to like? But basically, it's been a great event. This is one of a number of events that's been happening post SAP TechEd Virtual 2024. We had 3 days, well, 2.5 days so far of fantastic conversation, face-to-face conversation, talking about tech, getting to know each other, and also learning from each other in various sessions, lectures, but also hands-on sessions, two-hour hands-on sessions that have been very successful and very well received. We've also had a developer garage staffed by the developer advocates just down there. But anyway, it's been a great event. Look out for more events coming your way. There's one in Birmingham, in the UK, in early December, as part of the UK ISOG Connect, and also one in Australia coming up next week, I think. Anyway, it's me, DJ, signing off for now from SAP Insider EMEA 2024.
Hola, SAP developers. Are you interested in learning about event-driven integrations? Well, I've got some news to share with you. Check out the new SAP Press eByte, Developing Event-Driven Integrations with SAP BTP. It was released this week. Event-driven integrations are all about systems communicating in real time, reacting to changes instantly, and creating seamless experience for our customers. In the eByte, I dive deep into how you can leverage SAP BTP to build event-driven integrations with the different offerings available. There is also an accompanying GitHub repo with code samples and integration artifacts to help you get started. It is a great time to explore how event-driven architectures can transform your integration strategy. I'm including the links in the description. Enjoy.
In the infrastructure as code arena, Terraform is where it's at. And the Terraform provider for SAP BTP released last year is already a really successful piece of software. This week, a new part of the Terraform provider for SAP BTP was released, the Terraform exporter for SAP BTP. Now, this is a result of lots of customer feedback. The number one wish is to, of course, be able to start with existing resources on SAP BTP and bring them into the Terraform fold. This is a beta release of the Terraform exporter for SAP BTP. There's plenty of information about it from Christian's blog post, the documentation on the GitHub repo, and there's also a video. So why not give it a try and let the team know what you think? They're eager to find out. And talking of Terraform, the latest release of the newly written Cloud Foundry provider, the Terraform provider for Cloud Foundry, is out, 1.1.0. This release brings lots of new features and improvements. So check out the blog post and give that a try as well. Just if you're wondering, just as the BTP CLI is for managing resources on SAP BTP on the command line, and the CF CLI is for managing resources in Cloud Foundry specifically on the command line, so is the Terraform provider for SAP BTP and the Terraform provider for Cloud Foundry. And sort of parallel each other. Anyway, give it a go, and again, let the team know what you think.